I wonder if my mom and dad are all right.
It's okay. I'm sure you'll see them again. I can't say this house is safe. If it rains, the chances are good that it'll get hit with a volcanic debris flow. I've got to take her with me and run, but do I want to be burdened with her life? Can I even save her?
Hey, what's this?
This? I got it a long time ago with my teammates when I joined up. It's a good luck charm. You see, we wanted to save a lot of people. I was on a rescue team up until a little while ago.
That's cool.
No, it really wasn't cool at all. At least that's how I see it now. Listen, Iris, it may be dangerous for you to stay here. Your mom and dad won't be able to make it back through this ash anyway. Come with me, and we'll get to a safe place.
But it's dangerous outside, right?
Don't worry. I'll protect you. I was on a rescue team, remember? I promise.
Okay. I understand.
Good. Now, do you have a car?
Yeah, my mom's is in the garage.
Wait here. I'll go check it out, okay? It's time to leave. Are you ready?
Yes. And this, I was thinking about giving this to you before we leave.
A satellite phone? No signal. Must be the ashes.
Yeah, I've tried many times, but I couldn't get it working. I still think you should take it.
You're right. We might be able to use it once the ashes thin out. Let's take it with us.
Yeah.
All right, it's time to leave. Let's go, Iris. Don't worry. You'll come back, okay?
Okay. Daytime, but already so dark.
Yeah, we'll take it slow and we'll be careful.
There's no more road.
We've no choice. Hold on tight.
Okay.
Jumping over.
It It's still daytime, but already so dark.
Yeah, we'll take it slow and we'll be careful.
There's no more road!
No choice! Hold on tight!
Okay. Careful not to fall!
I'll be careful.